This post contains spoilers for Dune. So there I was, rooting for a man named Duncan Idaho, a Midwestern potato sack of a name improbably pinned on a character living in the year 10191. In the sci-fi epic Dune, released a day early on HBO Max, to the extreme displeasure of director Denis Villeneuve, Jason Momoa plays the aforementioned Duncan, a powerful swordmaster who serves House Atreides and is dear friends with its future leader, Paul, Timothy Chalamet. But while the narrative belongs to Paul, Dune is at its best when Momoa is on screen operating as both a wise, voyaging soldier and the blockbuster's cheeky comic relief. Duncan is a high-profile fighter who serves Paul's father, Duke Leto Atreides, Oscar Isaac. He and Paul are close, as evidenced by Paul telling Duncan that he's been having nightmares about traveling to Arrakis and dealing with a Freeman. Duncan humors Paul, assuring him that everything will be alright, then distracts him by grabbing Paul's skinny arm and exclaiming that he finally put on muscle. "I did?" Paul asks, excited. "No," Duncan replies, completely deadpan, walking away from the slender baby Duke. The scene crackles with life thanks to Momoa's warmth, a welcome change of pace, as there's nothing else very warm in Villeneuve's epic vision of Dune. That's Duncan's modus operandi over the course of the film, bounding in, all heroic and confident, comforting Paul, cracking some jokes, then walking away, his man bun bobbing up and down behind him. Sometimes it's a romantically wispy French braid. Sometimes it's tousled bedroom waves. Always, it's good. Though his introductory moment is an instant highlight, Duncan's best scene arrives in the middle of the film, when the furious Stilgar, Javier Bardem, the leader of the Freemen, comes to visit Duke Leto. He spits on the ground in front of him, a cultural sign of respect that catches Duke Leto off guard until Duncan interjects and shows him how to respond in kind. "Thank you, Stilgar, for the gift of your body's moisture," he says, a perfect line that comes directly from the book.